recently put up that many say carries a different message. Watch Tuesday McDaniel looks at what appears to be a cross telling a group of non-Christians they are not welcome.
A simple white cross with two messages written in black. Christian nation, Christian community. If it wasn't placed a few feet from a sign trumpeting the site of a new mosque, you might say it was simply Christian pride. However,
it is something that could be construed a hate crime.
Local Muslims think the message is unmistakable and blunt.
I also find it a sign that is definitely unpatriotic because America was based on the ideals of liberty, of freedom, of religion. And it's also, to me, unchristian because I know that the beliefs of Christians and a lot of the people that I know personally are of brotherhood and love and welcoming.
Nobody seems to know who placed the cross. It showed up in the last couple of days.
Everybody has their own beliefs and their own religion.
I spoke with a neighbor who believes this cross is just a bad idea. He says if some people bought some land, wishing to build a place where they can worship, it's their business, period.
And I don't think, you know, anybody has the right to judge them or anybody else for their beliefs. I mean, that's just wrong.
We called the Seminole County Sheriff's Office, which went by to check on the cross. They tell us it has been pulled out of the ground. It's gone. In Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, West.